take out that shiv jerk. Thought he was so cool just because he had a big knife sword thing.
Children of the Vault. I can't believe the bandits actually stopped fighting amongst themselves. Map wasn't there, so I took this bandit instead.
Map? If you're talking about that alien junk, my clan is bringing it to the Calypso Twins as... an offering! They're heading to the Holy Broadcast Center. It's where the Calypsos host murder sermons to amp up their followers.
Can't let the Calypsos get that map. The Holy Broadcast Center is a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're gonna need some wheels. My friend Ellie runs the catcher ride. Go introduce yourself, she'll hook you up.
Buddy, I can help.
Yes! I'm gonna be bigger and badder than ever! But this is an important fashion decision. Bring me replacement antenna options, recruit!
Options, I say! Go forth! Even though finding me a new antenna is vitally important, you can do this mission on the side, and you'll probably want to get a vehicle for this one.
Huh?
looking for that map. Why didn't you bring it to me?
Whoa. Okay, I see what happened here. Let me explain. I let the map slip into the hands of culty psychopaths, and now the whole galaxy's in danger.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Okay, same page. You know what this calls for? Apology push-ups.
You don't have to...
Remind me, what'd you say you was gonna do to my gal pal Lil?
God Queen Tyreen will drink soup from the skull of the great heretic!
My bad, finger slipped. Oh, howdy! Didn't see you there.
Y'all were in the neighborhood. Good to see old Lil found some new blood. I'm Ellie. Hey, what are you staring at, hun?
You look hard to knock down. Could have used you during training.
Ain't you a heartbreaker? Lil said you was looking for a vehicle. Damn cultist stole all mine. Mind stealing me one back? Then I'll set you up with a catch a ride.
And thanks for coming by.
How do you?
Warning. This is your last warning.
It's on now.
I'm feeling it! We'll pipe out!
Why even try?
Closer.
I'm not alone! chest there? Marked a chest. Loot, right there.
Thank you. Yo. Yeah, I'm all good. Yeah, I'm finally playing it. No.
Got you rolling? He always does. Now, head to the Holy Broadcast Center and find that map.
Yeah, it costs money.
Happy to help.
Hey, Vaughn, know anything about these little COV statues?
Ugh, the children
are fault have been leaving these suck butt COV statues all over the place. You know what? We're gonna stick it to those wannabe gods and make our own idols. In my image, yeah, good idea. From chisel jaw to legendary calves.
I think so, yeah.
Go find all my wanted folks. P.S. I am very wanted. We're gonna pull this off. We're gonna need those pictures.
Have you seen? I don't know if like it's gonna be the same name or instead.
That'll really tick off the Calypsos.
The Cunning Marshal pistol. It's a revolver.
I'm going to hire an accountant to bandit war chief just to follow orders again. But you know, after I refused to join that stupid cult, Tyrene Calypso put
it's the one that I've got on.
Ass. And the rest of me too. But I'm still alive, baby, and I'm still shaking it, bro.
If not, I've just dropped it behind you. Pick it up. And obviously, just shoot it. And then reload. Yeah. I don't even know if you can actually thingy them. Customize the weapons. Well, I mean, like, giving it extra barrels and shit. Because when you inspect it, you can actually go over to the parts. I don't know, because I know that, I know this is kind of like an, I think this is like a new feature to it, because it did show you the parts, but you couldn't like expect like the actual parts of it, but people said that certain things give you like damage, recoil and shit, and obviously that's what it does. Yeah. Yeah. I think I've got it on the new one where you can't see my loot. Obviously, it goes up the more levels you roll. If you want to come to me, just fast travel to my car, and then, since I'm just killing all these people.
Making headlines.
No. It's only certain, like, things. Obviously, that's the main reason why they made it so you can respec and shit. Because it's like, it's obviously when you come up against certain boss raids or whatever, for when you can, like, respec yourself. So it's best for that boss. You could almost, though, on 2, since they brought out the latest DLC that came out for it, because you could get 71 and then they bumped it up to 80. Because there were certain setups that you could get on to with the characters, you could pretty much be indestructible in a way. Because there was even one for the acting dude class mod that, well, one of his skills, it made it so damage does, it's like a certain percentage you don't get damaged. And then there were like a certain setup that it pretty much put that to like, it's like nearly 80%. So it's like pretty much near every shot you won't get hurt. And then the Gunzerker had a good one as well, because since he could dual wheel, have a slag pistol, because he was mainly pistols, get a slag weapon, and then he obviously has a normal another weapon, and then obviously when they used to be slagged, you do double damage towards them.
I'm killing VH. Pretty sure that dumbass dump truck was sitting on a loot stash. See if you can find it. Dump truck stash is probably behind a secret trap door. Might need to do something
Yeah. I think that was actually Gunzerker, I think. But we're only for pistols.
Get real high and jump crouch to tap into your inner strength.